Despite Laos's declared neutrality, there are around... A supply convoy has been reported on the Ho Chi Minh Trail. The convoy must be destroyed. Watch out for double A's protecting the convoy. A supply convoy has been reported on the Ho Chi Minh.
Thank you. capture on there. Ain't gonna work on me.
Despite Laos's declared neutrality, there are around 6,000 Viet Cong troops positioned in eastern Laos. The United States is covertly supporting the western part of the country in their fight against communism.
Thank you.
MiGs are intercepting our bombing squad. The bombers must be protected.